Hello， 今日重點係想講呢幾粒字 ：some、any 同 no。先講 some 先啦。There is someone，someone 有個人 ，someone 即係只有個人，你唔知係男定女，亦都唔知咩名，咁咪 There is someone at the door。用問句嘅時候咧，就用 any 啦。Is there anyone at the door? Is there anyone? 砌問句或者否定句就用 any。砌問句或者否定句就用 any。如果你肯定有，即肯定句就用 some， 但你唔知係邊位 ，there is someone。完全冇，完全冇，你可以用 no one。There's no one at the door。There's no one at the door。就咁簡單啫嘛。Anybody。砌問句或者否定句用，就係咁多，拜拜。